Right now, an update in the deadly crash that we told you about earlier in the newscast. Just into the newsroom, Tampa police are telling us that Hillsborough Avenue is back open. This is at Lois Avenue. We now know that two people have died and two others are being treated in the hospital. They are expected to be okay. The cause of the crash is under investigation.